All right, so first you put some dish soap in your cup. And then you'll add a little bit of water. And then I put in like maybe 6 or 7 drops of food coloring. And so just be aware that this will stain like your hands or clothes or something because it's food coloring. So work on a safe surface and try not to get it all over the place. Stir it up. And then you're ready to make bubble prints.
Print it again. I made a bubble.
You did.